Alchemist run. First try, yeah? With Quincy.
Are you kidding me? Nothing gets past my bow.
What do we need, like? 595. Quincy, just don't be bad.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. He should probably be further back. Since he's going to throw acid on stuff that Quincy's killing anyway. Although, ideally he takes over, promise, right? One of the heroes in, and they end up doing so much work. It almost feels like they're taking over. It's not terrible. But...
Sweet.
I think we've got no Quincy sees camo, yeah?
You want some?
Yeah. Bench you. Although with Quincy doing this, this guy is occasionally throwing a puddle down. Was that the explosion? Lead him go, yeah, I like that. Okay. Think about another alchemist. If we can afford one. Will we get rubber to gold? Oh,
come on!
We're leaking! Oh, come on! He says, we're leaking. I wonder if I should have had this guy further down to sort of hit this sort of range. Problem is, now if I start to do that, then we don't get a buff. We're a buff guy. We've got a buffer. Yeah.
Oh, come on!
Oh, come on.
Awesome!
Why am I using Alchemist as a tactile? Because it's an Alchemist only run. We've got Quincy in because not sure if he can do it just as just Alchemist only. Four level 5 upgrade apps through the week. That's okay. We'll work out how to win with them. For next, you want stronger stimulant? I don't want to push rubber to gold. I can go get the, or I can go for another one with the transform dude. Gold, not as good as it sounds. So we go stronger stimulant. Or we could put a new one down and go for this one. Turns out Quest into a powerful attack monster for 20 seconds. The problem is it's only for 20 seconds. Although getting a Moab one's probably a good idea. Yeah, you need to have it up front. Yeah, it doesn't, I mean, it sounds fun, but it doesn't feel like it does a lot, right? Transforming is really good. What about when it's not transformed? Because it probably spends more time not transformed, right? Or like, what's the cooldown value? Yes, I know it's an ability, that's why I'm saying it's, you know, when you're not using the ability, how good's a tower? Compared to how long you'd like in between and how often it's not using the ability. You use it as an emergency? Yeah. Having things that are only good in an emergency are generally not the greatest strat, because you find yourself in an emergency since you didn't spend the money on stuff that prevents emergencies. While it's good to, like, sometimes it's good to have a nice backup emergency, usually the better strategy is to invest in stuff that, yeah, just keeps you on top of things. Then it comes down to how good that is. Versus can we just push up into here? See, that costs a lot. And I don't know if we're going to get up into it. See how we go. Probably upgrades the monkey as well. We'll probably end up, hopefully we can end up getting one so we can see it. Up here.
Yeah.
getting experience locked too, which kind of sucks. Our boy's gonna need some invis detection. He can, yeah, I was thinking of wondering if I need a house, because Quincy can see camo. But I wonder if that's enough. Middle line. What's a, like, larger acid? What's the better option? Acid pool, probably. I don't know if I want to put a house in. Jungle drums, not bad for Quincy. Could go Lucky Bureau. Yeah, I could have 4-2 instead of 2-4. Because he gets to hit faster. One, and he can supply an acid pool when you don't need him to. I kind of want to take the transforming one because I want to see it. Like, I just want to see it. Experience 60 cost 64k. 24 experience 43. What about for the alchemist? What's better for him? Something else. 5, do I? Well, assuming no 5. Yeah, they do a little bit, but it feel very much more support. Which makes it hard to sort of cone up with them. So it makes me wonder if we need to just put more alchemists around. Does that even do anything? Yeah, I mean, the house isn't going to give us a lot of benefit. The jungle drums is nice, but once they've got stuff on them, it's basically only Quincy that's getting the thing from it. Because, yeah, they're not primary monkeys, so the only thing we get out of it is the jungle drums. Like this, and then what do you do? Like, jungle drums is really good. Well, once they've got acid on them, they don't get more acid on them, right? I mean, it's better than nothing, it's better than sitting here, but is it better to save? It makes them attack faster, yes, but once all the balloons have acid on them, they can't. Unless we're missing balloons, which we possibly are. Save for what though? A tier 5 upgrade? I'd have to work out which one we want though. If anything, it's better for Quincy, so. Have more of these guys so I can just have more super monkeys. Yeah, round 63 is gonna suck.
Shot.
And it's from 5 monkeys. I don't think we get to... I think we die if we try to save up for one of those. Doing a lot of micro. Which is always scary. Micro is a bad thing? Yes, it is. Micro in tower defense games is a very bad thing.
Is that all you got?
Because there's only so much you can do, and once you resorted to having to micro, as the waves get stronger, you can't micro more.
Headshot.
Yeah, that's true, OJ. Isn't every shot in a balloon a headshot? Come on, don't take that away from Quincy. He doesn't have much going for him. It could just be a few extra ones of these lying around and just have more of the abilities on cooldown, but it's gonna get harder. I appreciate the support. I'm glad you're excited. You need to lay off the back seating, okay? Ever? How you doing?
Come on. BFB incoming. die.
Blues had palms, they'd be sweaty. Probably.
Headshot!
Oh, you good.
Come on.
Look at him. Chilling there with the sunglasses.
Ammo you got?
I need more of these guys now. Hand protect? Nah, I've unlocked hardly any of them. Yeah, so I wonder if that robs you of gold. Okay, Brahman, pick Brahman, and Alakot. You need to calm down. Please stop capsing at everything and, like, just yelling out commands on what to do. Or I'm gonna have to time you up. Yeah, I wonder if it robs you of gold since it turns it into a red balloon and you don't get all the pops from it. Idea if the robs you got. Well, we can see when we get one. If we could just get one, how much gold we get from it. Looks like very little. Oh, we get decent when the red one pops? Alright then. Yeah, okay, you do. That was hard to say because that was the one that came with the end of the wave. Although being able to do that does deal with solve one of the problems that we have of how do we prevent masses of balloons ramping up in here. It was a tough start, and it's still tough. Guy's kind of useless against the little one. Yeah, it feels like that, hey. But look at that. Bam. No, okay. So we only got the 200 gold at, like, end of round. So you do rob yourself of a lot of gold, but it's kind of funny when he goes and pops that. You know, like... Could be okay for maybe it does okay for like a DDT or something. I don't know. All right, what's the plan for free play now? I think we've got to push on to get a really big monkey, right? I think that's got to be the plan. Although if he's gonna sit here and look at him. Okay, what? Like, I think that's the problem, is that he's stealing all my gold. Maybe I can turn him off. Pimp monkey's taking my money. Isn't that what they do? I hit all the output buttons because I got scared. Now I have no output buttons.
Is that all you got? Come on.
It's still pretty strong though, like we're getting through waves. And it lets you get, I guess it lets us get our abilities back.
COMG incoming!
It's actually pretty strong for this level of the game though. Like, you normally don't get thousands of gold unless you've got some sort of farm happening. Yeah, you don't need to go for upgrades if you just up just the one shot tough stuff. I don't think we survived to get to 48,000, so I would prefer to just put more of these guys in and have more of that cooldown.
TT incoming. Good shot. Seriously?
94. Alchemist did okay, I like it. Yeah, I mean, we're just having fun with it, right? The goal is get to 80 with some shenanigans and then see what happens. Seeing what happens is totally fine. That was cool.